elderly people are at a higher risk for falling, which can often lead to hip fractures. When elderly people fall, they're more susceptible to suffering a fracture due to osteoporosis and weakened bones. A hip fracture is a devastating event because you can immediately lose your independence after the fall. Most hip fracture victims never regain their level of independence, usually resulting in some range of disability requiring continued home care or nursing home residence.